Governor Tom Wolf says he has received a second negative test result since testing positive for COVID-19 on Tuesday. Wolf's office says it appears the positive test came at the end of the course of his virus. The governor was asymptomatic the entire time. He says he will continue to quarantine and work from home.